Can I invite Pauline? Okay, to apply. How can you demonstrate good customer service?
She has to handle this situation tactfully by explaining it.
I have to
explain the situation to Mr. and Mrs. Tan tactfully and resolve this issue.
Okay. Azam, you are looking so hard. You must have some answers, Azam. What can you share with us on this? Demonstrating good customer service.
I think you must be more helpful on this. Right. For this, as we said, you must be well prepared, be a cool and friendly.
Okay, thank you. Really?
Yes.
Now, Padma, can I ask you, how can you apply?
Yes.
How can you apply it back to your workplace?
I feel that I will value every customer, and especially the old customer who has already given me business before. Mm-hmm. Right? I'll go back to my place, I'll line up all my customers and see the value of my customers also. Respect everybody.
He is a very good salesperson.
Especially those with budget, right?
Okay, Stephen?
I think...
All right, so thank you very much for all your inputs. We all have covered all the areas, so you all can go back to your respective showroom and sell well. So before we end for the day, do fill out the evaluation form online. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.